Harvey Cooper from toe to toe is his opponent.
Fighting out of the blue corner.
Toe-to-toe is Mike Thomas and Beth Thomas, Matt and Skip. That's a joke that's run fully well.
Toe-to-toe, Harvey
Cooper. So he's 17 years old. He's coming in at 65 key. I think he's had, does it say how many fights he's had? No, it doesn't say that.
Another good gym, toe-to-toe. They've had some really good fighters out there. North Wales gym again.
Right.
Hollywell.
Okay. And then he's...
Mike Thomas and all that. They first started training with Russ Williams, and then everybody branched off making their own gyms and stuck that way. Like I say, very good gym. Darren Baker's gym with Somyot Khunkao. That's a very good gym as well.
Right.
North Wales bragging rights, I'd say, with this one.
Yeah, we got Somyot. He's 19 years old. And then we've got Harvey at 17. Not much difference in their age. I don't know about their skill sets. I'm pretty sure I've seen Somyot fight before.
I've reffed a couple of Somyot Khunkao's fights.
Yeah.
He's very good. He's a very good fighter.
Is he a technical fighter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I believe he's an aggressive fighter. He's quite an aggressive fighter. Harvey Cooper, I've not really seen, but I do believe toe-to-toe they are an aggressive gym as well.
Yeah.
In a good way.
Here we come. The fighters are on their way now.
And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He weighs in at 67 kilograms and proudly represents DB Thai Boxing, Somyot Khunkao!
What a B-class fight, I think, coming up here. Somyot just getting into the ring now.
So we got Harvey Cooper over here in the far corner.
The blue corner, yeah.
Yeah, in the blue corner. And Somyot in the red corner.
So this is going to be a very, very good fight.
The following contest is a K-1 bout to be fought over 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He weighs in at 67 kilograms and proudly represents toe-to-toe Harvey Cooper! And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He weighs in at 67 kilograms and proudly represents DB Thai Boxing, Somyot Khunkao!
Both lads look ready for this. I think this is going to be a cracking fight.
Hopefully we're going to see some unique skills here.
Different mindset with this, not having shin pads on. This is, you know, you're going to feel these kicks. So the lads are going to want to start thinking a bit.
Goodness me.
Left body kick there from Som.
You know, Scott, is there any elbows in this? Or?
No, this won't be an elbow fight. This is not A class.
So we got knees.
Very, very good roundhouse by Harvey there.
Kicks and punches, but no elbows.
I would say no knees to the head as well on this one, guys. Nice front kick to the face from Harvey as well.
Oh, it's on top now.
Very nice. Somyot still coming forward though.
Didn't seem to have phased him at all.
Very nice low kick. Somyot could do with putting his hands up. Harvey's playing the range, the good here. He's doing very well. I'd like to think Somyot's going to pick up the pace a little bit in this round. I know it's just the opening round, but you know, you've still got to win the round.
Yeah. Unless you're confident that you're going to take it in the next two rounds.
This is it. Know? He could be playing the game, he could be building it up, but again, it's a three round fight, 3 2-minute rounds. You've got to make the rounds count, guys, you know?
Okay.
For me, that was Harvey's round there.
But that's what you were saying before. It's a little bit different from the Thai fighters, from the Western Thai boxers. The guys come out quite hard in the first round.
They come together, they want it, and they burn themselves out. You're fighting a professional Thai or a Thai fighter. They will up it in the later rounds.
Round by round.
And you will know about it. They will let you know
that
you're tired. So... Somyot, hopefully he'll come out a bit more here now.
Just need a little increase in speed and pace.
Yeah. He looks to be working the outside of that lead leg. It will work, but you've got to be throwing a lot more. Showboating can either go one way or the other. Yes. Harvey's keeping his composure. Very good.
Yeah. The heat's been turned up a bit in this.
He's not getting reeled into it, so that's, you know, it's very good. Nice body kick there.
Somyot still bringing something to the game.
Yeah. Nice kick. Two more combinations from both parties would be a nice high kick, nice return from Somyot. Nice check from Harvey.
It's not quite the right range for those kicks from Somyot.
Harvey throws a high right roundhouse, I believe he might hit Somyot. He just needs to pick it. Somyot's concentrating on the lower. Harvey, 1-2 combination up with that high right roundhouse. I believe he could catch him. However, he put him down is a different story.
There's exactly what you were talking about as well. Right roundhouse kick that Harvey just threw as well. But Somyot had his hands up, so.
Harvey is throwing the high right roundhouse. He could set himself up maybe.
There it is again, yeah.
So another very, very good round from
both fighters. That was absolutely a good round. You know, it always makes me worried when guys start opening their hands and going like, come on.
Showboating goes either one way or the other.
Yeah.
Your guy you're fighting will get reeled in and you turn to a trade, or he'll switch on, and when you do it, he'll catch you and there's only one outcome. You'll go down.
Yeah.
So
I'm not a big fan of it.
I'm not
personally.
Massively. I am not massively myself, but people fight in different ways.
Yeah.
Final round.
Does that do anything psychologically to the other fighter to just piss him off?
Again, it's whether if he's in that frame of mind where he wants to get roped into it, you know?
So this is our last round now, Scott, yeah?
Somyat's coming forward a lot more now. A lot more. Is Harvey going to let him bully him? I don't know. So he's still going for that low, kick.
Oh.
Nice, two big solid punches from Somyot there. Sent Harvey back into the rope.
Wow, that was a nice front kick with a nice little side kick before he pulled out.
Harvey's starting to come forward a lot more now. Needs to finish off with a low kick. Take a little step forward with them two punches, he'll connect. Nice. Very nice right hand. Very nice right hand.
Yeah, both of these fighters are still in the fight.
Oh, Somyot's hitting with a nice left hook.
Yeah, Harvey looks all right though. Somyot looking over to the corner.
Last 10 seconds of this round now. Make it work. Very, very good fight.
What would be your prediction? What do you think, Scott?
Myself, I'd say Harvey. Harvey was more busy. He was throwing the combinations. His kicks, his punches were connecting a lot more. So, yeah, for me personally, it'd be Harvey. Be good.
Okay. Oh, I thought both of them did an amazing job.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing. Really good.
Well, the composure was kept well. Some really nice strikes. That last round was really good.
Really, really good.
You know, Somyot, you're right, he came out. He's a little bit slow in the first round. That might have given Harvey that advantage in the points. And then in the second round, yeah, Somyot started to come back, but he really didn't turn
Ladies
on until round three, which might have been too late by then. But we're about to find out.
Yep.
But there can be only one winner. The judges have reached a unanimous decision. Your winner, in the blue corner.
Well predicted, Scott. Well predicted.
Right decision. Excellent fight. Brilliant fight.
Harvey Cooper. Show your appreciation for his opponent, Somyot Khunkao.
Medical staff once again just checking him out, make sure he's okay, even though he wasn't knocked out. But it-